Hello, I'm Dr. Shivangi. I'm a dermatologist here before you to share some skin and hair care tips this Holi. Firstly, try to avoid large gatherings as far as possible. If you have mild symptoms of cough and cold, avoid celebrations altogether. Don't forget to use your mask. Use natural, eco-friendly and organic colors. This will prevent skin rashes or allergies, especially in persons who have eczema, acne or rosacea sensitive skin. Avoid any procedure that causes damage to the skin barrier like waxing, threading, chemical peels, lasers. Massage coconut oil generously over the exposed parts of the body. This includes your face as well as the scalp and along the length of the hair. If you are uncomfortable using oil on your face or you have oily skin, you can use a simple moisturizer. This should be followed by a sunscreen with SPF at least 30. The slipperiness of the skin prevents the dry colors from sticking to it and also ensures the colors come off easily later on. Wear cotton clothes that would cover most of your skin. Tie up your hair into a bun or a braid and cover the head with a cap. Protect your nails either by trimming them off or application of a nail paint followed by application of a Vaseline petroleum jelly. You can use a petroleum jelly over areas like your elbow, your feet and behind the ears. Hydrate yourself. Drink lots of water, thandai and juices, but remember to keep away from alcohol as it further dehydrates your skin. Go dry. Avoid playing with cold water. Wash your hands before having food. Dust all the dry colors with your hand or with the cloth gently without rubbing or scrubbing. Most of the fast colors are oil soluble, so slather a coconut oil generously over your body and hair and relax. While bathing, go slow, no scrubbing, no use of harsh alkaline soaps, use cleansing milk to wash your body. Remember, more the rubbing and friction, more will be the penetration of the colors into your skin. Replenish lost body oils. After you take bath, while the skin is still damp, apply a thick body lotion over your body. Continue this for a week after Holi. Avoid scrubbing, bleaching, use of anti-aging and skin lightening products for a few days after Holi. A person can donate his skin after death. It can be donated within 6 hours after death. A skin bank is a place where cadaveric skin is processed and preserved under optimal conditions, from where it can be used to benefit burn patients. Anyone can donate skin, irrespective of gender or blood group. The minimum age should be 18 years. No cross-matching of blood groups or HLA typing is required before skin grafting. The procedure takes around 30 to 45 minutes. No need to transport the donor to the hospital after death. The skin bank team would come to the morgue, hospital or home where the donor is kept. Consent is taken from the next kin before the skin harvesting procedure is initiated. No, only the uppermost thin layer of the skin is taken. There will be no bleeding or disfigurement because the area is properly bandaged after skin grafting. The donor skin is preserved with the use of various chemicals and it can be stored up to 5 years. The cadaver skin is used over the wounds of burn patients or patients with massive trauma. It acts as a temporary biological dressing which helps improve the patient's skin condition and save lives.